Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's David. Today we're doing more POV street photography with the Fuji XT-1 and the 35mm f2. First and foremost, I do apologize if my camera looks a little warpy, as I accidentally had the GoPro set to ultra wide instead of the standard field of view, so my bad. I'm still getting used to the GoPro, but I'm having fun doing these videos, so I hope you're actually enjoying these as well. As you can see, kind of a quiet day in downtown LA, specifically this part. It's always really quiet. It doesn't get busier until you kind of go more into the heart of downtown LA. But you know, and I'm also kind of keeping this video short because I did film, I think, close to like an hour's worth of footage. But I always try to keep my videos short just because I don't want to talk forever and make it boring. I kind of just want to find the right sweet spot. So slowly figuring that out. I guess you could call these my warm-up shots. I really like the shot with the buildings, but the bus kind of just, you know, photobombed. I did end up getting this really nice shot. I really like it. I wish I didn't blow out my highlights, but I was shooting like right around sunset, and you know, that's when the lighting's the harshest. This lady over here in the stairwell kind of stood out to me. I'm not in love with the picture because I feel like I was a little too far. I kind of wish I had a tighter lens, like a 75 or 85 mil. The same thing with this building here. I like the construction site, but because of the colors that I got. But again, these were kind of my warm-up shots, and I feel like this shot coming up actually is the shot where I feel like I finally started getting the groove on. And the reason I kind of stopped here is because there's this couple that was walking towards me, and they were a little too far away, so I was just waiting for them to kind of get closer so I could use the curvature of the Disney concert hall to frame them for you know, shot that kind of includes like the concept of leading lines. Also, I'm very used to run and gun, so actually standing still for a shot is something that's still very new to me, but I'm really happy I'm pushing myself to slow down a little bit when it comes to taking pictures, because I feel like my shots are actually getting a lot better and a lot more consistent. And here's the final result. You know, I really like it. I think it's cool. I think it works. It's nice and moody. And over here with this shot, I actually saw this gentleman getting photographed in front of the Broad. And for those of you who are unfamiliar with the Broad, the front of it, it kind of looks like a giant cheese grater. And I wanted to get a nice shot of him up against the wall because the sign of the Broad is right above him. But as you can see from the shot here, I'm a little too wide, so I actually have to get a little bit closer. And this is a habit I'm trying to kick because I got so accustomed to the 85mm and being so far back and being able to pick off people from a distance. So this is still very new to me, but I'm happy I got closer because I actually did end up getting the shot I wanted, as you can see here. And just for fun, I decided to go around the photographers not to disturb them. But I also wanted to shoot the guy in the orange shoes because, you know, those are some really nice kicks, man. And here comes my favorite shot of the day. The way that the light was hitting the, I guess you could say, orange wall, red-orange wall, and then the woman with her dog walking into the shot. I just love the tones I got out of this. It's awesome. But not a whole lot of stuff going on in this particular area of downtown LA, you know, because it's kind of like the business district, I guess you would call it. So I kind of set up behind this tree right here so I'm not seen, and, you know, wait for this person to walk into my shot and get a nice, really cool, moody photo of them walking with the sun behind their back. And here's the final result. Really like it. I like the tones a lot in that one. And thanks to the power of editing, I skip forward in time like 4 blocks. Again, I try to keep these videos short. And in this shot right here, I saw this guy in the blue shirt, you know, on his phone. I was like, oh, okay, I'm gonna pick him off before he crosses the street. Again, I was a little too far and I kind of had to wait for him to come to me, so I'm really glad I recomposed because I got this really awesome foreground shot with him in the corner and then the reflection of the building in the foreground thanks to the potted plant. Awesome photo. And this guy right here kind of just ran past me chasing the bus. I don't know why I was shooting at 2.8. I think I tried to better isolate him, but it doesn't really work with the 50 mil because it's not super tight like an 85, so that's a habit I'm still trying to kick. This lady right here, the reason I decided to take a picture of her is because she was wearing a trench coat. And as you could tell from the video, it's actually kind of warm out. It was like 77 today. I don't know why she's wearing a trench coat. But you know how we are in LA. The second it gets a little nippy and cold, you pull out the sweater. This shot here, I like the guy leaning up against the wall. I really like the way the light really looked on him. And he also looked kind of pissed off. I don't know if he might have missed his bus, but I like it. I think it's really cool. Moving on, nothing crazy here. I did see this lady make the walk around the corner, and so I kind of just power walk to try to get her with the buildings off to the right hand side of the frame, and kind of, I guess, do kind of like a leading lines photo. And, you know, I'm pretty happy with the shot, and I'm gonna come back to this lady in the green real quick, but I really like the colors I got out of this shot right here with the store in Little Tokyo and the people waiting outside. It was just a nice play on colors and kind of color contrast. I really like the orange tones I got. But coming back to this lady, I'm kind of glad I followed her because the reflection off the marble set up this shot, and I'm quite happy with it. I love it. And over here, you know, I'm kind of just making my way back to my car, and these skater boys kind of just roll into the scene. And the guy in the orange obviously stood out, so I decided to take a picture of him. Not bad. I also got the cyclist, which is pretty cool. And now we're at the end of the video, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know what you guys think about these videos. I'm trying to find the right like balance between it being informative and entertaining. So thanks again, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.